Hello, you are watching Rotary Ukraine News. Tatiana Tvila is working in the studio. At the beginning of the program, briefly about the main topics of the release. The central event of Ukrainian Rotaract, Rotaract Club's conference in Ternopil. Charity has no borders. Join action of Rotarians and volunteers. Rotary scholarship help talented young people. Rotary Club's Kharkiv Mria project. This and other events in details further. Rotaract Club's National Ukrainian Conference was held in Ternopil on the 16th and 17th of April. Members have taken stock of Rotaract work in the 2015-16 Rotary year. Rotaract Club Lviv has been again recognized as the best Rotaract Club. Tatiana Kartseva became the Rotaractor of the Year. Rotaract Club's Rimny project Bicycle Quest was named the best club project. An important outcome of the conference was the presentation of the Rotaract Club's development program from the elected Rotaract representative in the district in 2016-17, Olechka Kosovich. Nominee Rotaract representative in District 22-32 in 2017-18 was chosen also. Kirill Kamushansky won in the vote.
Being a Rotarian is now even more rewarding. Rotary Global Rewards, our member benefit program, offers discounts you can use every day and helps Rotarians do what they do best. Give back. The good you do comes back to you. Rotary Global Rewards. Find out more at rotary.org/myrotary.
This close to making history.
Of Wentinti.
We are this close.
We are this close.
We are this close.
This close to changing the world. We are this close to making sure no child suffers a crippling disease
ever again.
We are this close to making history.
We are this close to ending polio.
Because we are this close to ending polio.
We are this close to ending polio.
We are this close
to changing the world.
This close.
All we need is you.
Is you.
We are this close. This close.
Be a part of history at rotary.org/endpolio.
Klaupadis officially joined the Rotary family. District 22-30 Governor Barbara Pavlis suddenly presented the new Rotary attributes to Club on the 16th of April. Well-known journalist Vyacheslav Voronkov became charter president of the Odessa Richelieu. Volunteer Tatiana Volinets and the head of Lubimovka, the village of the future, became the speakers of the Rotary Club Dnipropetrovsk expanded session. Past President Valery Pavlovsky reported on the progress of the project where club Rotarians are now engaged. Direct speech of next.
The ophthalmology department of Children's Hospital asked us to help them a little bit to decorate the room. Because it is children, they do not need the bare walls. We agreed with the director of the art school, just as in May students have practiced. From our side, we buy the paint and students will decorate the walls in the children's department. This is one project. The second project, I guess project is loudly said, I turned to one beauty salon where many masters and asked them to make a hairstyle for girls who live in an orphanage for children with cerebral palsy. We understand that they don't have in life much fun. It is little present for Easter for the 1st of May to decorate their lives.
Caring people from 7 countries got involved to collecting of money, toys and clothes for kindergarten Rushnichok from Slavyansk. Pupils of kindergarten are children with visual impairments. Volunteer Evgenia Panikarova was the initiator of the action. Rotary clubs Dnipropetrovsk and Slavyansk helped to implement good work. Details are in the next reportage.
toys, books, educational games and clothes. These wonderful gifts pupils from kindergarten Rushnichok in Slavyansk received from concerned people on the Eva Vesta.
Скажите всем тетям и дядям спасибо!
The idea of the campaign was born in March when Rotarians from different clubs came to Rotarian Pancake Fest. The initiative of helping children from Rushnichok was supported by Rotary clubs Slavyansk and Dnipropetrovsk. Businesswoman Evgenia Panikarova recalls she found about the collecting things for kindergarten Rushnichok from Alexander Kolesnichenko, the member of Rotary club Dnipropetrovsk. She could not stay away, although Slavyansk is the city of her youth. I give the watch world to my friends and partners with whom we work closely. Young moms from Nikopol were the first to respond. They packed up the clothes, they gathered children's clothes, past toys. And then my partners offered to raise money for the stationery, books purchase. Kids with visual impairments are educated in the kindergarten in Rushnichok. These include orphans, children from poor families. They especially need our help. Thank you, friends, that you don't forget us. This help we really need. Thank you very much for your great heart. Caring people from seven countries joined the charity event. The contribution of each of them is priceless. After all, benefactors gave the children a piece of their soul with the gifts. In general, more than 45 people participated in the campaign. I'm very glad that we did it. But the greatest pleasure is the fact that people took that call and responded to it. I'm very thankful for this.
Rotarians from the Club Lviv International Army Ukrainian pupils with reflective suspensions to protect children from accidents on the road in the evening. The campaign started from the Lviv region. Children under 10 years will be distributed in schools with 6,000 reflective suspensions. Eventually, the Club Rotarians are planning to extend the project to whole Ukraine. Rotary Club Lviv International Secretary Peter Rasmussen says, since the early 18s Denmark students were given reflective suspensions, the number of accidents among children on the roads fell by 85%. Learn more about people from different parts of our planet united in one community to make our lives and the world around us better from the authors Vladimir Shaverin programs Rotary and Rotarians. You can watch the program in the playlist at this channel. Rotary's Tom's Dictionary next in the release.
President enforces areas of attention of the President of Rotary International in his ministry by supporting the overall program of Rotary. Clubs and Rotarians are encouraged to carry their share of service in accordance with these priorities. Purposes of Rotary International. The purpose of Rotary International are supports clubs and districts in their participation in programs and activities that meet the goals of Rotary, encouragement, promotion and dissemination of Rotary worldwide, coordination and management of the whole activity of Rotary International.
And April in Uzhgorod is the month when the sakura blossoms. Tourists from all over Ukraine come into town to take a look at this pink miracle. On the 23rd of April, Rotary Club Uzhgorodskala invited to the Rotary Traditional Sakura Fest. Rotarians planted sakura in the courtyard of Regional Children's Hospital named after Andriy Novak and engaged in landscaping of Rotary Park. The proceeds from the auctions, which finished the holiday, will go to help the rehabilitation center the Road of Life.
Rotarian, official Ukrainian magazine of District 2230. Rotary function in Ukraine and in all corners of the globe. Discover the world of Rotary. Multimedia publishing by the link under the video.
What is Rotary? We're a network of people like you. In fact, we're the original social network. More than 1 million of us live just about everywhere you can think of. And we mean everywhere. We get together to exchange ideas, grow our businesses, and make new friends. We volunteer to help our own communities or someone else's. We're right around the corner. Come join us. The name is Rotary. Rotary International. You're welcome.
Talented Kharkiv musicians received the Rotary Scholarship by the project that launched Rotary Club Kharkiv Mria for several years. Journalists Inna Sarioglu material continues the program.
Pianist Alek Kapeluk and Ihor Seduk are studying in graduate of Kharkiv National University of Arts. A few years ago, they became a Rotary Scholars. The idea to support young, talented musicians born during Kharkiv's assemblies, says a member of the Rotary Club Kharkiv Mria, Alexandra Lobin. As part of the annual festival Kharkiv Assemblies, we spent one small concert Rotarian Kharkiv's Assemblies, where young Kharkiv musicians, conservatory students performs. As a rule, we give them scholarships after the concert. Initially, the scholarship was established as $500. According to the number of clubs, we choose the number of talented musicians. Each club annually presents a scholarship.
В 15-м году ротарианцы подарили нам уникальный шанс и
In 2015, Rotarians have given us a unique chance. They give us an incredible financial support and assistance. For me, with my piano partner Ihor Seduk, he is a postgraduate student of the university too, we're able to provide Ukraine, namely Kharkiv Piano School, at the International Piano Competition, which took place in Rome. We took the first place there. We are pleased that these results are not in vain, and faith was justified by Rotarians in us.
Belgian Rotarians joined the project last year. In February 2015, the first concert was held in Liège. On the concert platform were conservatory musicians Alek Kapeluk and Ihor Seduk. Also, there were the guys from Russia, and Japanese girl performed. She is the custody of the Rotary clubs in Belgium. I will say that the concert exceeded all expectations. From demanding European audience, I did not expect such a reaction. Stand applause, the entire audience applauded. It was a good sign. This was an indication that another round in this project stands on stable footing. In February of 2016, Liège again applauded to Kharkiv musicians. Now these concerts will be held every year, says Alexandra Lobin, and project will expand its geography.
Мы планируем подключить ротарианцев из Голландии.
We plan to contact Rotarians from Holland and Luxembourg. Right now we are negotiating with the director of the Luxembourg Conservatory. And most likely, next year there will be a few concerts.
Rotary Club Kyiv Sofia invites to the Kyiv Svitinanka on the 14th of May. Organizers promise to dive into the atmosphere of ancient Kyiv, delicious food, dances and lots of surprises. The place of holding is Museum and Exhibition Center, Museum of Kyiv History. Organizers' contacts are in the description below this video. Inform us about your club events, do not stint the likes and share the links of Rotary Ukraine News in your social media. Redactions, email and phones are in the description of this video. See you in a week! Let your good deeds multiply!